from an era where we had leaders who gives direction from a leaders who now go along with people. And that's where the key quality of those guys have changed, right? For me, leadership today is somebody who has a very strong vision, who knows how to take the organization to the next level. That's the first point. Second point, he takes accountability, or rather, he's an influencer by his nature. He takes accountability of his people, and he influences people to get that job done, because a leader cannot do everything by himself. He is dependent on people. So the way he sort of takes away his people, I think that's something which is important. Third factor for me from a human resource perspective is having empathy with those guys. Right? A leader should definitely have those empathies with his employee to understand how loaded he is, what is his work-life balance he's providing, what type of benefits he's providing, and what type of problematic solutions or trouble these people could have, so that, you know, the leaders can guide, coach and mentor these people. And that's where the influencing skills come. Today, if I need to hire a leader, I would rather select these three top skills rather than those technical skills, because the more you grow, the less technical you can live up with.